it's lovely actually. I like the idea that it's done with this sort of, it gives an effect of having been done with a ribbon. I think it's beautiful, which is very important because it's after all an aesthetic service that they're providing. I like the use of color, and I like that these colors, I think, seamlessly go into and blend into the others. I think that's what they're also trying to encapsulate, because it's more than just paint. The earlier logo, I think, was just specifically about paint, and this goes beyond that. And especially, I think, in the store that we are at today, it talks about home solutions in a more comprehensive way. So beyond just choosing and applying a coat of paint, it actually helps to educate you in terms of what color is, in terms of how colors reflect certain moods or certain trends that are happening, for example, in 2012. They have color consultants, they have workshops, they have a lot of interesting things going on beyond just paint. So I think this kind of logo helps to encapsulate that better.